An overview of critique. If your professor released an activity, it'll appear under the current activity list. Click on the activity tab to view the schedule first. The first stage will be the creation phase. Here, you can find the objective, instructions, and rubric for the assignment. In the creation box, you can submit assignments as a text or attach a file. Be sure files have the right extension, as professors can also restrict certain file types from being submitted. Make sure that you have downloaded the correct document by clicking on your file. Once the creation stage is over, you will then start the evaluation stage. Here, you will be assigned anywhere between 3 to 5 peer submissions to evaluate. Alike, your submission will also be evaluated by your peers. The objective is to grade the submission according to the rubric criteria and leave a comment that is both positive and constructive for your peers to learn from. Note that all submissions will remain anonymous, and so will your scores and feedback. Once the evaluation stage comes to an end, you can have access to the feedback stage. Here, you can review the feedback given on your submission and provide additional feedback based on the quality of the comments to help them improve their feedback delivery skills. If you find that the feedback is elevating, be sure to rate them really motivational. And/or you've noticed the input that helps you improve in some ways, score it very helpful. Only in this stage can you flag comments you believe to be offensive or too harsh.